And even if some of us or all of us have to spend even a little time in the hellfire, I don't want to spend no time there. But even if we did, I'm so happy, I'm so full of hope, that I remember the words of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He said that Prophet Musa asked Allah, who will be the least person in the paradise? I mean the least. And Allah informed Prophet Musa alayhi salatu wasalam that the least person in paradise will be a person who was in hellfire, who was burnt in hellfire so much that he became totally black by the fire. And Allah would put him in the river of life. And then Allah will say to that man, go and enter paradise. And the man will say, oh Allah, he's filled up, everybody took their place, there's no place for me. And Allah will say, go into paradise. Here's a man who was in hell, and he will be the least and the last person to go to paradise. Allah will say, go enter into it. And the man said, oh Allah, please don't mock me, you're the Lord of the worlds, please don't mock me, there's no room for me. And then Allah will say, go enter. And the man will enter, and Allah will ask him, would you like to have a kingdom like the great kingdoms of the people or the kings of the world? He said, yes. And Allah will say, you shall have that and its like, and its like, and its like, and its like, and 10 times more. And this person will be the least in heaven. And Allah will ask him and tell him, you shall have everything that you desire, and whatever you ask for, you shall have. And this shall be the least in paradise. Allah is great. You can't earn Jannah. You can't earn paradise to live forever. You complain that Allah only gave you 20 years, or only gave your child 5 years, or only gave your mother 60 years. You complain, shut up. What is 60 years? What is 100 years? What is 150 years compared with infinity in paradise, of the greatness of paradise and all the joys and the pleasure of paradise? Imagine being in paradise with your grandmother that died years ago, or your grandfather, or your mother, or your daughter, or your son, or your husband, or your wife. Imagine being in paradise together forever. No more death. Ah, I want to get there. But the only way to get there, you got to be prepared.